tonight. You're installing this carrier two-ton system. Pulling the vacuum right now. As you can see, down to 689 microns. So we're using this fuel piece vacuum pump. See, it's pretty starting to get dirty here on the soil. That's the next one right here. Go down to 668. So it's nice and level. Pretty much it. I'm just gonna wrap this, the suction line, put some wire ties on the wire here, and change out these fuses. There should be 20 fuses from what this is telling me here. So, yep, max fuse is 20 amps. And then once we get the system running, it's calling for a 10 degree subcooling. It's about 80 degrees out here. So that's pretty much it.